I forgot to bring my passport today, so I don't know if they're gonna give me this vaccine.
Hey, Best Pally, I'm Allie.
And T is focused.
So we're finally eligible to get vaccinated, and we are trying to be the first people in line to get that crap in our arms.
CVS is where it's at. It's what I've heard.
She's got all the inside info.
Confirmed!
Back-to-back appointments, too. Awesome.
We're taking Braxton.
We just have to wait, really.
CVS is dog-friendly.
I guess dogs can't get it. Okay. Yeah, we gotta wait a week, and then another, like, month, and another 2 weeks after that. But then, we'll be fully vaccinated, and we'll still wear masks.
I just wanted to mention that we're documenting this, in case you're curious of what it's like if you didn't get it yet, and wanted to see it through the eyes of outrageous people.
Yeah, did you see our COVID test?
Yeah, that was also outrageous. Tears.
How are you feeling? Pumped? Nervous?
Happy?
Happy? Yeah, this is good.
What about you, dude?
F off, I don't need one. Folks can't get it.
Waiting in line. Vaccine dance.
Checking in with my passport. Still haven't gotten my driver's license renewed.
Ooh, I'm getting my card. Sweet. They asked if I want left or right arm, and I actually went dominant arm because my left arm's got this ripples in it. I don't know. I was nervous. Just hanging out with the Sharpies, waiting for the vaccine. She's 15 minutes cooler than me.
Go get her.
How was it?
Fine.
Which arm did you do?
They won't do it on your Instagram.
So you had to switch. See, she tried to do it on that same arm.
It doesn't matter.
It does matter. Now that's your mousing arm.
She's next.
Go ahead and take a seat.
That's a muscle.
That's a muscle.
I try.
Go ahead and relax the arm. It's not a muscle. Can't get over it. Okay. How was that?
Great. You're good at this.
Easy peasy.
You got a lollipop or?
You know what? You have diabetic people.
Oh, right. Yeah.
But you do have to take a seat for about 15 minutes. Once that 15 minutes are up, you are free to wander and come back in 28 days. So at 11:03, you're all set to go.
Thank you. Feeling superhuman. Did you get any muscle compliments? She kept talking about my muscles.
Bragged about levels for about 5 minutes.
Solid, love it. Also interesting because I asked her if they had any lollipops and she was like, well, we have diabetics, and that's the exact problem, the exact metabolic disorder that Levels is trying to solve. Cleared, thanks, let's go. Now it's up to our bodies to make antibodies. I just did the CrossFit open workout 21.1 before this, and it is all shoulder work, and supposedly this makes your shoulders sore, so I'm just adding up the pain, multiplying.
I don't know, I'm nervous. Like, if I don't get a bad response, that means I kind of have a weak immune system, so I want it to kind of suck, right?
No.
You're done, Ski?
Yeah, rip it off.
I'm keeping mine on, I'm proud of it.
Wait, you're gonna rip it toward my face and punch me in the face.
What?
You gotta rip the other side, rip it towards you.
Should I take it off like a Band-Aid?
No, rip it!
Starting to feel it, getting a little sore. How about you? Day two, yes, we're hiking again. It's not that sore. It was probably the worst last night and it's already feeling better. How you doing?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Woohoo!
Vaccine number two. I'm nervous. Honestly, I've been thinking about this for several days before. I don't know, I have this feeling I'm gonna get wiped out, because what I've heard is that it's like, you're fine for the first 12 hours after the shot, so it's just like a time bomb inside of you.
What can I get done in 12 hours?
And I did not know this. When we had the option to choose either Pfizer or Moderna, Moderna has the worst side effects. Why did we?
We're like, let's get that one.
Do it for the video, obviously.
And I effed up. Okay, I've mentioned this in a past video. I let my driver's license expire and I haven't had the time to get another one. And then I forgot to bring my passport today, so I don't know if they're gonna give me this vaccine. Oh my. Yes, I didn't even need an ID, let alone an expired one. Yes!
Ooh, we got a long wait.
There they go.
Yep.
How'd you do?
Oh no, I'm getting it now.
All right, is it your left or right?
Right arm.
Go ahead and relax. All right, that's yours. And you have a great day, okay?
You too.
Thanks.
I just watched the footage back. I look so bad. It's definitely not as bad as it looks. Like, that needle looks huge, and it feels like nothing.
Can we just walk and get the temporary? I just really want some chocolate.
Yeah, but what if you have anaphylaxis?
Then I'll say, I'm in aisle 10.
Clean up.
And wave this car.
What's your answer?
Being my dad.
Aw, that's so sweet. My answer was fish bowls. You know those like big drinks at the bar where like everybody puts a straw in? Okay. Can you remember actually doing that?
This guy.
It seems insane now. Anyway, I'm one step closer to that.
You can still never do that.
Wait, there's a vaccine filter.
It doesn't let you film sideways, so this is gonna like crap on YouTube. But hey, look at that! One step closer to drinking out of a fishbowl with strangers. Well, maybe not strangers.
2 minutes early.
Oh my god!
Okay, but I'm gonna stay in CVS because we just need to get candy.
We did it!
Yay!
Oh my
god!
You know this is gonna get my fitness channel, right?
What? Chill down.
Sitting, working for a couple hours, my arm feels fine, and I feel fine, except that I'm stupid nervous.
How about you? I just worked out. Actually, I did 2 workouts to cover for tomorrow, just in case I can't work out.
Yeah, it feels different than the last one. It's like fine.
We're gonna be fine.
Da-da, cut to her throwing up.
I have a fever.
Why? She's shaking her head. We are 4.5 hours in and I can feel it. I'm gonna go check my temperature. I'm just like, I'm getting heavy.
Ha
ha! 99.0.
No.
Is that more than the temperature of a human body is supposed to be?
Look it up, that's nothing. It has to be 3 digits.
I have a fever.
Rule of thumb, 3 digits.
I have hypochondria. Okay, fine, I'm still fine.
How are you feeling?
Fine, I'm eating junk food. I think that's why I feel fine.
Is that it?
I've been eating gummy bears, M&M's. This is my third Reese's.
You heard it here, folks. Get past the vaccine with junk.
It's now exactly 11 hours since the shot. My arm is like a little bit sore. Probably not even as bad as the first one. And I am an equal level of tired as I always am at this hour. So I'm working into the evening and maybe that sidetrack of hypochondria is the only thing I'll feel. Okay, Christine is refusing to turn the lights on or come on camera. But what did you just say?
My arm is crushed.
And?
I'm freezing and my heart is racing. Also,
sorry, she's brushing her teeth right now. Last night sucked. I feel like crap. And all of my devices are telling me, hey, you feel like crap. My aura put me in low power mode or whatever. I've never seen that before. It's very concerned for me. I try to tell you, I got a vaccine, all right? I just need to take it easy. I feel like I was conscious for every minute last night. Like I was just thinking about sleeping and like half not asleep. I was in bed for 9 hours, but I felt like I was just conscious of it for the entire time. Like just out of light sleep so that I knew what was going on. It was like not uncomfortable, but it was not sleep. Also, I was really sweaty. Well, that doesn't mean fever, but that does mean bad. And right now I'm still sweaty and like clammy and weird. How are you feeling?
I feel great and I slept really well too. I did 2 miles.
She got up 2 hours before me. You did 2 miles already?
With Braxton.
You're so high functioning.
We are clearly having different experiences with the shots. She's barely affected and I'm a bear.
Barely.
I had to put on almost actual clothes and I'm doing work and took a call. But I'm not happy about it. And also, I'm hungry. Look what my glucose is doing. Oh my god. This is super interesting because I guess when your immune system is freaking out, then your glucose is all over the place. And technically, I shouldn't be hungry because that's a bunch of energy in my blood, but I am starving. It's gotta be my body being like, things are bad. We need to conserve energy and take care of us. I messed up my schedule. It turns out I gotta shoot before a deadline today, so I had to get camera ready and bike to my studio. So I'm feeling good enough to do this, but not good enough that I'm happy about it. I'm here doing forced work. T just told me she's voluntarily hiking right now. Now we're at precisely 36 hours after my shot, and I'm feeling normal, finally, like a human. And I told my Aura Ring to take me off of low power mode. What was interesting about the whole experience is that it's a different kind of sick. It's not like you're concerned about getting worse and you gotta take care of yourself and you don't know how bad it's gonna be. It's just, you gotta get through it. It's like a crappy workout. It's just gonna suck for a while and then you're done. And it's a communal suck, which is cool. Like I was texting my mom this whole time and Max and my brother's been through it and I was with T. Like a bunch of people are experiencing the same thing. So let's all just be sucky together. And are not contagious, which is really nice if you care about other people. But all in all, it is seriously completely tolerable. If you're concerned about it, you're gonna be fine to go get vaccinated. It's definitely worth it. And if you wanna see my first experience with a COVID test, I'll put that down there for you. Hey, Best Pally, I'm Allie, and this is what it's like to get a drive-through COVID test. Shut, Siri. I'm doing a YouTube video. This is Christine.
Hi.
Part of my quarantine, and we're getting tested together. Neither of us have symptoms, but in California, you're allowed to just